is relationships, science is baseball, science is love, science is all of the above. Science. I got the hip hop, Holy Ghost, and each one of my body parts the needle to the record, cause that's when the party starts. Hard rockin' it is hell on the way to live. All the time, I don't wanna dwell on the negative. Oh no, cause I be the self-funded, low professional DJ, 1200 hobo.
Thank you.
but I don't wanna be remembered by the way I've been rendered. If I be myself, I'll be by myself, but I don't wanna be remembered by the way I've been rendered. No, underestimate the audience's intelligence. I just do what I do with skill and sincerity. I am what I am, not a fraud or a parody, so I don't act hard. You jump so high and then you run so fast. I don't know why. You gotta try so hard. You jump so high. You run so fast. I don't know why. You gotta try so hard. You jump so high. You run so fast. I don't know why. You better try again. You try again. Try again. People are curious, some wanna get dirt on. The centaur, I'm famous, I walk around with no shirt on. The easiest way would be for you to lie face down. I'm a man, but I'm built like a horse from the waist down. We'll come back to that one. We're just warming up right now. Watching an already dead world vanish, we the banished and outlawed wander hither and yonder like dogs gone hungry. Funky and angry and sometimes ugly. Drums like drugs have turned us to scavengers. Pathfinders, addicts, and mathematicians. Practitioners of black magic, we make music from used up junk and bad luck dreams. Liars and losers, emus and aardvarks, gypsies and pen thieves, peddlers, card sharks, all of us fortune tellers combing the forest. Hardcore, building a cardboard fortress. Forward fast and backwards blindfolded, trying to find gold buried in floodplains, covered in bloodstains, fly bites and egg yolk, running away when one of my legs broke. Sometimes it's lonesome, traveling homeless, not knowing where you're going, riding the railroads, pickups and sailboats are most of the locomotives. Once we decide to see some of the countryside, working with circus performers and cutthroats, discussions with percussionists, perverts and poets. Haven't you ever heard of the 1200 hobos? We ain't vampires dressed like rock stars. We build campfires and ride boxcars town to town. We just write songs, plus we stay up like all night long. But we ain't vampires dressed like rock stars. We build campfires and ride boxcars town to town. We just write songs, plus we stay up like all night. Ah! listen for the sound of drums. The colder the ground becomes, the closer I get to home. The planet's not fit to roam, what with all the chaos. But when I saw the savages, I played the law of averages. And when the river splits in half, I start to lose my wits and laugh and cry at the same time. Still think I could do about it, even though I wouldn't doubt it if the winds began to blow and carried the sounds of my voice to the land below. So I put my hands around my mouth and holler to the sunken city that wallows in the filth of its own drunken pity. And wait to see a signal, but a signal's never seen. Eventually fatigue builds inside me exponentially, and so I sleep and dream that I am able to fly. They'll respect a man with wings.
Bye.
cause it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Can I get a little more mic? Just a touch, maybe. In the monitor or whatever. I say now, looky here, don't this be all. Buck 65 large and I'm 6 feet tall. Now the day I was born, I straight dove in the ocean and came back with some fish like a true Nova Scotian. I'm getting better looking every day at a constant rate. I write with my right hand and stick my tongue out when I concentrate. I grew up always hearing come and get it and I'm home, honey. I remember the first record I bought with my own money. It was The Message by Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five on Sugar Hill Records, man, I'm serious. We didn't have a lot to choose from, really, so we would go down to the roller skating rink called Willie's. Back in the 70s when pant legs were wider than today, I was into Kiss and besides that, Spider-Man. Little snot-nosed rubber boot wearing punk dude running around by himself eating junk food. Now I've been to a few places, seen some new faces. To straighten my teeth, my mom chose to use braces. At a young age, I learned how to face my fears, and I bet you never knew that I played the tuba for 5 years. Ripping around on a BMX bicycle, I ruined my knee playing basketball in high school. Working on my baseball skills in the backyard, never really left much time for me to learn to act hard. So I don't. Country, but now I live in the city, in a room full of records with my pussycat named Titty. Sometimes I think I should be paid in the 10 millions to be in the big leagues and be the next Ted Williams, but oh well, whatever, I got no regrets or apologies. I got a lot of love now and a degree in biology, yeah, the Bachelor of Science. Big time film enthusiast, on my nights off, I like to watch movies usually. I come and go as I please and I leave my shoes on. The first break I ever found was by Alphonse Mouzon called New York City. I like all kinds of music, the new to the old, the electronic and acoustic. My all-time favorite song has a dandy chorus and it's called The Youth of Today by Horace Andy, you heard it? I also like this one song by Yes called Sweetness. Some say I'm an elitist and I only ever wear Adidas, but I listen to Black Sabbath, Tom Waits and Miles Davis. Legendary horn blower asshole, the style's famous. Now I'm the hot shot hip hop flow jamming, well-dressed shit talking, radio programming. Ain't half stepping or accepting any settlements. If gentlemen prefer blondes, well, I guess I'm a gentleman. So let me pull this Chill Rob G quote off the shelf, and it goes, respect is something you earn by being yourself. Chill Rob G, 1988, ride the rhythm. Respect is something you earn by being yourself. Words to live by, they are for me. Respect is something you earn by being yourself. Chill Rob G. Respect is something you earn by being yourself. Chill Rob G. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I already did that song, right? I'll skip that one for today.
Go ahead, blah!
You're still in the World Series!
Goddamn right, baby, son of a whore! Adult male, the ultimate man slash pack animal with long black eyelashes and laser vision ability. Long distance endurance combined precision agility.
built-in suede harness, jog strap, saddle system. Available now in stealth mode, battle position. Bulletproof brain stem and interchangeable faceplate. Removable emotion detection response program. Tastes great, easy to swallow, improved formula. Normally removable wings and weapons sold separate. Half rubber, half gelatin, my skeleton is copper plated. Odd numbered robot body is coin operated. Erasable memory bank, remote controllable. Chokehold, replaceable, shoulder yoke, separator. Secondhand respirator, funky fresh wrist action. My colorful costume creates the distraction. Clear a path and keep cracking the whips. I'll keep smiling and stacking the chips. I don't need love, just a kick in the ace. And I'll make you a rug with the picture of your face on it. Clear a path and keep cracking the whips. I'll keep smiling and stacking the chips. I don't need love, just a kick in the ass. And I'll make you a rug with the picture of your face on it.
Chain him like an animal, forget he's a man.
They parade me around like I'm a goddamn polar bear. They say I'm demented and I invented the solar flare. I tap dance in a rap stance, run laps and do the dishes. And soon might moonlight if it's not too suspicious. There's not enough sand in the hourglass for romance. Even though I would love to have sex and slow dance. Oh well, there's work to do, ditches to dig and a wig to wear. And even if they don't fit, my head's too big to care. I remain funny faced as long as no money's wasted. Orphan gorilla get silly as soon as the honey's tasted. I'm dumber than dirt, but my enthusiasm's unbridled. Blindsided, stunt double. Most of my songs are untitled. Not unless you want trouble, don't front on the frosted flakes. The spinach it cost us. Break even gone before you finish. Kasugi Zang, my ass writes the checks, but somebody's got to suck the blood when they bite the necks. I chain him like an animal, forget he's a man.
Unfortunately for me, my private part is enormous. More so than normal, I'm also
also an authority in all sorts of important stuff. Morally, the centaur, historically horrible, adorable, not exactly, a magically attractive, drastically endowed, rocket powered top unit, not allowed talking about it. Don't even look at me, sideways or crookedly, I'm crotchety in more ways than one, a macho. Watch out now, I'm furry and furious, most people are curious, some wanna get dirt on the centaur. Most people are curious, some wanna get dirt on the centaur. I'm famous, I walk around with no shirt on. The easiest way for me for you to lie face down, I'm a man, but I felt like a horse from the waist down. Refrigerator, first ingredients needed. Got eggs, wheat, and flour for something salty. Or maybe sweet and sour lemon. Fill my dishes with delicious fish and brown rice. Sounds nice, but I can't argue with barbecue. Unforgettable edibles, fresh fruits and vegetables. A tomato tornado, a plate of mashed potatoes. I'm drooling for tabbouleh, salad, lentils, and chickpeas. I'm ready for spaghetti, cold cuts with brick cheese. I can't say no to risotto. I'm lost in dreams of desserts like pumpkin pies or Boston creams. I gobble a peach cobbler after I eat lobster along with a couple of pieces of cheese pizza. Maybe I can manage to do some damage to a sandwich. Marshmallows, peanut butter and bananas, and a big plate of gnocchi. If I'm lucky with pita bread, feed me a fajita or else a burrito instead. I'll tell you about the merits of carrots and asparagus, my knowledge of scallops and my advice of fried rice. For the right price, you can big in to dig in to more than bologna and finish a bowl of minestrone. Please make cheesecake. Everybody wants a lot of avocado and a chicken enchilada. Watch me wolf down a full pound minimum of chocolate chip cookies and rice pudding with cinnamon. I'm starving for fried calamari with seaweed, trying to save room for strawberries and kiwi to satisfy. It'll take more than a little plate of french fries, falafels, waffles, or griddle cakes. All this might be enough, but I'm doubtful, so I'm gonna savor the flavor of every mouthful of food. It puts me in a good mood and keeps me going. When I'm the strings ain't nothing worse than hunger pains right there. So I would lie fair if need be, snacks with an X, whatever, just feed me some food. Puts me in a good mood and keeps me going. When the strains ain't nothing worse than hunger pains right there. So I would lie fair if need be, snacks with an X, whatever, just feed me some food. Yeah, gum, man, gum. Hey, not everyone can do the dance to the food song. It was like this.
You're the one serious!
Multi-directional, Frosted Flakes, you know what I'm saying? How about this one, yo?
C is for cooking, that's good enough for me. Mm-hmm. C is for cooking, that's good enough for me. C is for cooking, that's good enough for me. Mm-hmm. C is for cooking, that's good enough for me. Uh-huh. Cooking, cooking, cooking. Cookie, 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 cookie.
traditional, mystical, in top physical condition, well-oiled machine, perfectly peachy keen, is freaky really equally squeaky clean.
Just leave me be. No breathing down my neck. No, what do
It's a terrible epidemic back home that's afflicting most rappers I know. Okay, here's a brand new song for you. Most folks spend their days daydreaming of finding clues. My whole life I've been down here at the train station shining shoes. I started when I was 9, on my own and taught myself. No complaints, I'm doing pretty good and I got my help. Memories and calluses, my hearing's probably next to go. Sometimes I do a little handiwork for extra go, but mostly this here is how I spend my time. And I've perfected a technique I call the dry shine. Some guys use lots of water on their shoe, but then when it's out in the open air, the shine is gone in 10 minutes. That whole approach to the job is dumb. In fact, dollars to donuts, that customer won't be coming back. This is the most common mistake of the amateurs, going for big numbers to satisfy their managers. Anyway, the dry shine, the first thing I mean to do, and this part is very important. I clean the shoe, the residue and old polish to keep the shoe from being ruined. All you need to use is a rag with some cleaning fluid. If the shoe's all caked up with gunk, you need to think. The shoe can't breathe, and that's what causes the feet to stink. We took Carpoint off the market, I believe it was a few years ago, because that leather couldn't breathe. And once you've cleaned the shoe and it's dried, your base coat of polish can now be applied. And then you brush, because what that tends to do is clean the shoe a little more and gets rid of the residue. Then you do the second coat, just like the first one. You brush it, you rag it, and voila, your work's done, and that's it. You treat each shoe like it's special, care about your work, and be a professional. There's a right way to go about the job and a wrong one. I find this way is much better in the long run. It ain't about the dollar or trying to go fast. Unless you take pride in what you're doing, you won't last. Craftsmanship is a quality that some lack. You gotta give people a reason for them to come back. It ain't about the dollar or trying to go fast. Unless you take pride in what you're doing, you won't last. Craftsmanship is a quality that some lack. You gotta give people a reason for them to come back.
My dad. your mom or dad that you love him if you see him tonight or if you call him. You know, I know it's hard. I find it hard. I feel better. It's good. Yeah, tomorrow will do. If you can't get to it tonight. Okay, listen. Maybe I'll tell you a couple stories. I'll tell you first about this guy. I know this guy who was born with his heart on the outside. Every man's worst fear. He also had heavy hands. He couldn't touch his lover's face. He couldn't hold a baby. He would never desert him, but he was worried he would hurt him, maybe. Mad at the world, his face turned hot pink. The best he could do was just try to not think. But he was too bothered, so he would only try rarely. He read the last page of every book in the library. He lacked the charisma of a true revolutionary crime fighter. Would try to write, but kept breaking his typewriter. So he'd preach his manifesto like a militant radical. Was diligent, but his greatest mistakes were grammatical. If he only spent more time rehearsing, preparing, there wouldn't have to be so much cursing and swearing. Eyes on fire, his volume was blistering. No one had taught him about the power of whispering. He is dynamite, blows, kisses, eats dirt, mouth of a volcano. He is a t-shirt. He stands on stilts, but doesn't stand for funny stuff. Ask me, he just hasn't been around the sun enough. He paints self-portraits with a roller, only eats corn, and then tries to sell his own soul on the street corner. He always remembers everyone's numbers and sometimes cries into his own cumbersome hands. This guy I know. A little about myself. I was raised on a dirt road, ghost town, stray dog, hole nine, the gold mine closed down. I knew the woods like the back of my hand, and I would shoot the breeze with the roots of trees, or go down by the river, watch the way the devil dances, but never took his hand, even though I did have several chances. Everybody slept when the morning dew turned to frost, darkness moved in, and somebody burned a cross. A girl named Stella Kewen was prettier than you'd imagine. The town should have given her the crown for the beauty pageant. But instead, some local pinhead started spreading rumors about the Kewens being inbreds, and what's worse, people believed it. So the family was dirt poor and down on their luck, so that made it hurt more. Picking up garbage and mowing the grass. At this point, Stella stopped going to class. You know how they ridicule a kid in school, and this shit's enough to make anybody feel like a misfit. She made herself invisible and hid inside a house of mirrors. Whenever the fear stops, so do the teardrops, but tears are forever, and lies become legend, growing, eventually, slowly, exponentially. She should have been a cover girl, treated like a princess, but she's an enigma, haunted by the stigma of incest. She tried to hide the scars. Her name reminds me of the stars. I saw diamonds divide in the corners of her eyes. One horse town, known for the most softness, little old schoolhouse, burned down post office, blueberries and bulrushes, a tree with a tire swing, volunteer fireman's fair, the whole entire thing. Stella was heartbroken, decided to start smoking, bad taste in her mouth, she grew into a sad face. Her few friends were worried and her parents were always proud of her, but she never escaped from under the cloud cover. A woman reduced, she was eaten by a monster, and after all these years have passed, it still haunts her. It whispers her name when she's trying instead to just listen to music when she's lying in bed. Now the story of Stella is one that every child knows, but the witch in the woods is more like a wild rose. She tried to hide the scars. Her name reminds me of the stars. I saw diamonds divide in the corners of her eyes. Stella. Just so you know, I don't care about your tippy tappy type, piss the happy hippies. Trying to say that you're the hypest, yeah, you can spell, but your soul is made of silicone. You got no skeleton talking on the telephone. That's why I'm off the hook, and I'm on stage with Mocha only in Style City. Making people smile pretty, or else I'm at the racetrack with Prince Vince, for instance. Been doing this thing since we were infants. Listen,
I don't play not with kitties and card sharks. Nah, North American man, I like titties and car parts. I study star charts and cloud formations meticulous. Religiously, it's rather ridiculous. Really though, I'm playing xylophone in your sister's ribs. Picking out Christmas decorations with Mr. Dibs. Shooting pool with Kid Koala, talking about our girlfriends. Rolling with the mole men till the day the world ends. Why not? I got a lot of love and some air miles. One of the best hairstyle slash fashion combinations in conversation. Greg Nice in Austin, Texas. I'm off the checklist. Life in the road is often reckless. Starting the day off right with some Captain Crunch chomp. Later on, me and Swamp will grab some lunch, probably. Walk until my legs get wobbly. Don't put your hands in the air, it's not a robbery. Don't say ho unless you're wearing a toupee. I'm getting together with a stereo on Tuesday. Shopping for shoes, I can't stop the bleeding. Where's top speed when you meet him? I'm calling Jimmy Castor to give me pasta recipes. The rest of these referees can rest in peace. And definitely, I'm desperately looking for the perfect beat to break a nap. My back is killing me, and I really need to take a bath. It makes me laugh. Some of these kids' tactics are drastic. Just ask Cut Chemist from Jurassic. Meanwhile, me and Slug are doing arts and crafts. Drawing charts and graphs with my friends from the Living Legends. I'm out here with styles of beyond playing frisbee. Until we get dizzy, and then we go and get a freezy. Point is, I'm easy going, no reason to hide for. But some folks really need to get outside more. You can't chop wood with an axe made of words. It's attack of the nerds 2001. You can't chop wood with an axe made of words. It's attack of the nerds 2001. You can't chop wood with an axe made of words. It's attack of the nerds 2001. You can't chop wood with an axe made of words. It's attack of the nerds 2001.
Well, I would just like to say thank you. Sound system in here.
Thanks.
Hey, Canadian, Canada, once and for all. Thanks, everybody. That was awesome. So, thanks. Hopefully, I'll be back before too long. Next, go tell the. What? Yeah. Okay, well, Norway 2 next time then. Yeah. Hey, how you doing?
You better not get off the scene yet, man. You better not get off the scene yet, man. You gotta do a few numbers more.
You want one more?
Yeah!
Ah, jeez. Okay. I'll give you a couple more, and then we'll go grab a bite to eat somewhere. That's 15 minutes.
20-some years is a long walk, even if it's not in a straight line. You see a lot of things in the distance. You know what they say about great minds. You and I think about the same things, dream the same dreams, play the same games. We started out in the same place, believe it or not, we got the same names. Everything happens for a good cause, whether it be victory. Feel the touch of the smallest breeze. You'll find a girl.
pants are on fire and the rest of your clothes is glowing. And for some strange reason, your nose is growing, my skin is crawling. Everybody's chin is falling, jaws are dropping left and right. Lost cause, decaying like a thief in the night with nice white teeth and the cutting and long conversation. Fascinating feeling to spend months in your company. I never felt uncomfortable, even with my clothes off. Chilling so hard, my ass almost froze off. Everybody shows off and wants to look presentable, but the fact of the matter is that accidents are preventable. From the sound of the candy wrappers down to the handicappers, everybody's got to exercise a little caution. But every so often expect things to get hectic or technically difficult, and I begin to get skeptical, especially when the Canadian bacon gets sizzling. Isn't it a sin when the ceiling is invisible? We need new inventions that reveal people's true intentions. A portable pride protector, affordable lie detector. The wild lifestyle has a tendency to intimidate, but it isn't your invitation to imitate in front of my face. You spoke my gospel like an apostle, but on the other side of town you got that stuff in your nostril. Just for example, we all want to live a bit, whatever, it's your body of water, why should I give a shit? Who are you anyway? Where did you come from? Dumb, dumb, just when I thought I could trust someone, the mask comes off, your face fades away, you radiate 88 full shades of gray. Who are you anyway? Where did you come from? Dumb, dumb, just when I thought I could trust someone, the mask comes off, your face fades away. You radiate 88 full shades of gray. Black and white rainbow, you know you ain't acting right. Game show hostess, having every back in sight. Oh, the time has come to thicken the blood. And make no mistake, I'm a stick in the mud. I'm a kick in your pants, and I'm a lump in your throat. And I'm the hassle in your castle, I'm the jump in your moon splash. Hypocritical condition, the hospital makes this mission impossible. Pretty much, I got no patients left, and as a physician or doctor, it puts me in an awkward position. No magician can trick me or lick me with a cattle whip. So what makes you think that you can sink my battleship? Nah, we ain't family drama queen. The camera rolling, show me your swollen memories before the moment stolen, slow motion Picasso, wearing the wool socks and coming with the full clip. I'm sick of this bullshit. Who are you anyway? Where did you come from? Dumb, dumb, just when I thought I could trust someone, the mask comes off, your face fades away, you radiate 88 full shades of gray. Who are you anyway? Where did you come from? Dumb, dumb, just when I thought I could trust someone, the mask comes off, your face fades away, you radiate 88 full shades of gray.
Wow.
Shut the place down pretty
soon.
So we listen.
No.
You can. Okay. All right. You can stay if you want, or it's up to you at this point, because this will be pretty self-indulgent. As it just so happens, this is the notebook that I wrote that in. So I mean, we'll like run through a little bit of it. This is gonna like take a minute. It's up to you, man. But anyway, I'll just say now, thanks. That was incredible to me. I hope I can come back soon. Okay. Making a sound at 100 miles per hour, except for maybe a hiss, but that's it. The buck 65 covers more ground than forest. The only man known to turn homeboys to tourists.
I love the JVC Force and MC Shan, but draw upon dreams and fractured memories. I factor remedies and serums into this equation. I hold up one mirror to another and ask, is nothing sacred? I've seen the movie Naked and read Alice in Wonderland. Don't make the mistake of pitching to me underhand, because today I enter my late 20s officially and react with water initially. I'm dead to the world right now, despite my promises, but at least I'm honest about it. Because I got diamonds in my eyes, you know, and I'm looking for a harder crystal. I'm feeling for something smoother. I'm listening for a starter pistol. Three sheets to the wind, and I'm using clouds for pillows. I want to drill holes in the sky. I'm in love with a nomad, and I miss my mother badly. I was a sideways baby, always will be. To start the party right, you're probably gonna have to kill me. I can't be held accountable, so instead I pass the blame. Besides, I want to live forever like the cast of Fame. Serious trouble will pass me by and my life will be happy and peaceful. I'm protecting the veterans while scorching rookies and trusting my fate to the fortune cookies. Red right, white left. Slogans for doormats. I'm looking good right now. I gotta wear more hats. New is my beginning, used is my life. Few are my winnings, abused is my wife. I chain chances together while hippies do acid rain dances right in front of me. I want my hair cut. I want my pants back. I want a mustache, damn it. I stand with my feet shoulder width apart, with the horizon at waist level, looking and laughing at a red-faced devil. Sometimes I'm Kurt Rambis, sometimes I'm Vincent Gallo. I might as well play in that water since it's shallow. Keep my real name out of your mouth unless some present life can get very unpleasant for the saboteur. Uh-oh, I'm dancing with myself again. It's fun with the right music. You'd like to be me when other people are looking. Red, right, white, left. Samurai surprise. Silence equals death. Science versus life until there's only giant people left. This is for the losers. This is for Swedes. This is for my sister. This is for Palladians. Some people say that just because he was born at 72 and likes to listen to Ozzy Osbourne, that he doesn't belong to the circle he's standing in. He's too self-indulgent, and that's why people abandon him. Sometimes I feel like all I've got is my stuff, but I'm not a pack rat, I'm an archivist. The blind librarian, Anticon Pro 1200 Hobo. Fire truck, race car, submarine, snowmobile, aeroplane, steam, roller, speed boat, you know the deal. I walk the streets with a customized wheelbarrow. Sometimes the only way out is real narrow, and so I've seen DJs get ahead by going behind their own backs. Made you look. What do you do as the lone pariah in a world of piranhas? If you can't beat them, cheat them. Guess what in the end of stick I'm on? Ask yourself, when will he be seen on each and every TV screen? Four legs good, two legs bad, four legs good. Two legs bad, four legs good. Two legs bad, four legs good. Two legs bad. Who needs experience when you got potential? But still, I would like to see the judge's credentials. You're only as good as you look, I'm always told. Red, right, white, left, famous or nameless, what'll it be? Cover your mouth when you cough. Who farted? All this fashion is making me sick. My son is a star and my daughter's a model, drinking expensive bottles of water. Incest may make your grandchild a princess. Sometimes I feel like my life has gone to hell and all I got was this lousy t-shirt. I preach to the converted and flip burgers for a living. Kill, kill, kill. No more battling for me, I'll let it slide. Same way I slide across the surface, I'd go and join the circus sideshow if I weren't pleased and wanted to be teased and taunted. It's all confetti and rice particles, trophies and vice articles at the end of my gray-haired and callous conquest. I'm not gonna give a shit about the palace contest. Too many trees to climb, too many beats to find, too many places to be, too many faces to see. I try to flip all switches and rip all stitches. I hate having always to wait, making who's late into a late-breaking news story every day. My music for the right words, red, right, white, left. My growing needs coincide with sowing seeds. I think ahead to the future and invest my best wishes. Half the time I do what I do for the sake of symmetry. I'd rather conjure spirits than imagery. I'm a fruitcake to the Dun MC. I'm the I'd rather have fun MC. Instead of the carrying a gun MC, all I am is just one MC. Yeah. Is that okay? Let's just... Okay.
Listen here now. Hip-hop lies in the fetal position in the corner of a room with no windows, but that's not why I'm doing this. Until just a few years ago, I thought I invented hip-hop. Well, imagine my surprise. Now I'm teaching a girl the art of juggling the beats each night before bed when we snuggle in the sheets. There's a struggle in the streets and I couldn't care less. If you said I was sheltered, that would be a fair guess. I work with words for a living. They don't pay very well, but I can wear what I want and listen to music. The world is topsy-turvy. God hates red meat. God hates weird people. I prefer things to be one-on-one solely, even if it's unhealthy, even if it's unholy. I see eyes being cut and listen to tongues wag. I carry my records to the contest in a scumbag. Blind my eye, crippled my ass. Haven't you ever heard of a triple bypass? It's what you call a website. Well, I've been driving with a burnout headlight. You'll have to excuse me when I crack wise. Just laugh to amuse me. Who, me, a raver? Well, do me a favor. Make like a blackhead. Get out of my face, crackhead. Each and every nominee gets a year's supply of hominy grits. Red, right, white, left. I'm saving loot for a bathing suit. How to stop this fancy topless dancing? What is it with this FBI conspiracy stuff? Female body image is turning women into space creatures, augmenting their facial features and newly done breasts to impress other women when they get undressed. Maybe. Every guy I know would be rather be, every guy I know would take Betty Page over Kate Moss any day, so there's really no need for the weight loss anyway. I always say that it's better skinny in the pockets and wealthy in size. As long as you're healthy and wise, boys will be girls and girls will be boys until all this confusion destroys the whole world. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Hate me because I'm good at everything. I'm wooden. Maybe I shouldn't be showing my hand, but so far everything's going as planned. Red, right, white, left. The second coming of Christ will be downloaded. Just an after-dinner thought. Who can afford these midwife prices? Heavy snow, retarded traffic. Heavy snow, retarded traffic. Some say you can't say the word retarded anymore, and they forget that there's an actual real use for that word. For example, heavy snow, retarded traffic. Right? Gridlock. Panic attacks. The classic omen for the Roman Catholic. And as the masses tip their hats to hockey legend Tim Horton, I focus my lenses on something more important. I'm talking Turk Wendell. Who here flies the invisible plane? Oh, my miserable brain. I hate walking away from an event having learned nothing. Should I give the people what they want? Not if TV ratings are any indication. Should I cater to those who know and go broke? Should I keep my thoughts to myself? Should I call him as I see him? A man without politics. Red, right, white, left. Every day is Halloween. Red, right, white, left. Science is the Messiah. Red, right, white, left. What are you afraid of? Red, right, white, left. The world belongs to Yabulon and not the Otto Sodomites. Red, right, white, left. A shout out to the Narcs for coming up here and lighting it on fire before I came up here, and you know, shout out to, you know, all the, you know, local people doing your thing, and geez, thanks for coming and hanging out and like indulging me while I read, you know what I mean? Thanks.
Sunrise, sunrise, the dawn. I drop Matthew a path and rock on. Sunrise, the dawn, from dawn to sunrise. For you to try battling me would be unwise. 65 to 7 days of the week, so you don't wanna catch a sinker sliding to the cheekbone. Call me critical, the disc jockey, the B side picket. Fat beats eternal, the colonel pushing fried chicken snap. Hitchhiker, hell on wheels.
point.